The aggregation 3D database provides predictions of protein aggregation properties for human proteins. The database contains over 17,000 protein structures analyzed using the aggregation 3D tool. A short description of the database and aggregation 3D methodology is provided in the online about section. The aggregation 3D uses three-dimensional protein models from the AlphaFold database to compute the structurally corrected aggregation values for each particular amino acid. In addition, the database enables testing the influence of user-selected mutations on protein solubility and stability, all integrated into a user-friendly interface. The content of the database can be searched using the main search front page. The search bar at the top of the page accepts queries based on UniProt ID, gene, or protein name. The search results are divided into these particular categories. By selecting the desired protein in the results list, each protein entry can be accessed, leading to the A3D result pages. The A3D predictions are presented in a series of tabs that link to pages containing prediction results described in different forms. For example, on the A3D plot page, protein residues are described using the A3D score. The high score indicates residues forming aggregation-prone regions. In the structure page, protein structures can be visualized and analyzed interactively. Two visualizations are presented. The top visualization reports on the A3D score. Dark blue color indicates highly soluble residues, while dark red aggregation-prone regions. The bottom model depicts the AlphaFold confidence score. Dark blue color indicates protein fragments predicted with very high confidence, while orange color shows disordered regions or fragments predicted with very low confidence. Both scores are important components of the prediction analysis. The custom jobs page offers a possibility to calculate a new A3D analysis using only protein fragments above the selected confidence cutoff. Residue editor allows removing selected residues from the new jobs input. Mutation editor allows to introduce one or multiple mutations and test their impact on protein solubility and stability. At the bottom, links are provided to jobs computed for this particular entry with modified input. Each database entry is linked to the analysis of protein structure fragments above two confidence cutoffs, 70 and 50. Finally, note that the links to the database and to the database manuscript are provided in the description below. Thanks for watching.